When you run a pub, you turn the lights on, you open the doors, and you don't know who's going to walk in. Anybody could walk in. You know, you haven't got a clue. Could be a Nazi, could be David Beckham.
Just a perfect day. Drink sangria in the park. And then later, when it gets dark, we go home. Just a perfect day. Feed animals in the zoo. Then later, a movie too, and then home. Oh, it's such a perfect day. I'm glad I spent it with you. Oh, such a perfect day. You just keep me hanging on. You just keep.
How did you get into music to begin with? What was the first step?
By putting the radio on when I was really young. There was, I was always aware of music that I liked, even when I was a real toddler. And then when I got older, along came Elvis and Buddy Holly and people like that. And in those days, you sorted out the ones you liked. There were certain people who impressed me. And then sort of went on from there, really, just liking certain music.
So how did you get involved with the Ruttles?
Oh, well, it's a bit of a long story, but I was in a band at one time called Grimms, where I became very friendly with Neil Innes, who was also in the band. And there was the Scaffold and Zoot Money and Viv Stanchel, and there were various poets and musicians and people in it. And Neil and I became firm friends, and I've worked with him on and off for the last 45 years. I've worked with Neil a lot, doing different things. And at one point, we were out playing golf, and he wasn't doing anything. And I'd just joined another band. This is after Grimms. I'd just joined another band called Fatso, because we're all overweight. That we called the band Fatso. And it was a really, really good band. It was all sort of session musicians, really. We used to go out and do some pub gigs. And I said to Neil about, he wasn't doing anything. What are you doing? Nothing. And he said, I said, why don't you come out and do some gigs with us? We'll learn some of your numbers and we could go out as Neil Innes and Fatso. So we did that. And then he got involved with Eric Idle doing a TV series called Rutling Weekend Television. And Fatso did all the music for, there were two six show series, and Fatso did all the music for it, and we did some walk on parts as well. And every week Neil used to write a song, and this is before the days of video, really, but every week there's a little routine that went with the song. So one week he wrote like a country and western song and different bits, and then he came up with this Beatles song called I Must Be In Love. So the band was put together to mime to the Fatso soundtrack, but I was the drummer on it anyway. But the rest of the band was Neil and Eric Idle and a guy called David Batley, and we did this piece of Ruttles filming. It was meant to be the Beatles. And Neil wanted to call it the Bootles, because Bootles are part of Liverpool. But Eric insisted it was the Ruttles, because it was Rutland Weekend Television. And the Ruttles were from Rutland, so it's all a bit corny.
This is the drum part of the Ruttles, Cheese and Onions. Nice, isn't it?
to become, well, it was out of necessity, really. I was playing drums full time, getting work and surviving and having a house with a mortgage and with a young family and running a car or two and generally enjoying life. And suddenly I was involved with a head-on car crash coming home from a gig at Selsey Bill, which is down near Portsmouth. And we were coming along there, 2 minutes to one in the morning, on the 3rd of May, no, the 1st of May, 1983. And the bloke coming the other way went to sleep at the wheel. And he came across, and nobody touched their brakes, and we hit him head on. And I got really severely smashed up in the car. And the long and the short of it was, after being hospitalised and different operations and things like that, we slowly lost, not the will to live, we slowly lost our house in Barnet in North London. And we needed something else to do. And our local landlady in our local pub said, you should go and have a look at the pub trade. And that's what we did. And eventually we took our first pub.
So what is it you're making then?
We are making vegetable chili.
Okay.
Because there's one vegetarian in our group.
Yeah.
So we've all got to have vegetarian.
What's the meat substitute in?
That's Swede. There is no meat substitute. It's just vegetarian. There could be a drop of my blood in there in a minute.
And do you like cooking?
Love cooking, yeah, yeah.
What would you say is your favourite meal to cook?
My favourite meal? I don't really know, actually. Probably roast dinners I like. Oh, a mess. Roast dinners I like.
If you could eat any meal you wanted while listening to any song you wanted, what would they both be?
Oh, I don't know, actually. I'd probably put on a John Coltrane album and have a curry, probably.
Ouch, you're breaking my heart. Ouch, I'm falling apart. Ouch. Ouch, ouch, ouch. When we first met, I must admit, I felt